We are at the Ballaro Market, here to check out Palermo's spicy street market. There are so many different things that I want to eat here, probably more than I can possibly consume in one little walk here. But I wanted to show you guys this market because this is the real deal, Palermo's largest market where you can get an authentic taste of Palermo. Oh my God, the mussels. Looks fabulous.
Sit down.
Oysters. Oh, and the red shrimp.
Sit down.
Oh, not right
oh
now.
No, not maybe later for lunch, yeah. Beautiful swordfish. Look at that swordfish. Caponotà. Frito misto. Look at that. Arancini. And one thing I have to tell you is I just got corrected on how to pronounce the market name. I want to say I called it Ballaro, and I was corrected that it's Ballaro. Ballaro, going down on the O, Ballaro. And the reason I bring this up is because the Sicilians are, and the Italians in general, are very passionate about pronunciation. This is probably the number one thing that I get commented on the most in my videos, at least the Italian ones, is my pronunciation of Italian, which by the way is horrible because I don't speak. But it's a real thing. The people are proud of not only their country and culture, but of their language. And so getting it right is important. This market in Ballaro is loaded with people. You can just smell all of the fresh fruits. They are so ripe and so sweet smelling. And you can even find some incredible pepper plants. Oh my gosh. Look at this swordfish. Jeez. So this is really interesting. People here buy the zucchini leaves, which I don't really understand. So I'm guessing that they're probably either sauteed or stuffed with maybe cheese and meat here. Very, very interesting. Wow. I've never seen a clam alive like that before.
Un capira.
I mean, whoa!
Wow!
The spremel.
Wow.
Spremel.
Look at that!
Sto vivo, guarda.
Wow. So cool. And the mussels do the same or no? No, just the clam. Vongole. Wow. Wow, that's so funny.
I get beba.
Wow.
Tranquilo, brata. Arepe va viva.
Sardina.
Arepe va viva, ramo que pongo caprecha.
Prego.
Oh, pasa, si la pongo esa bala aquí, atao.
Dammelo.
Come che ne sa, la compa poi. Va bene. Oh, pasa, si la pongo.
Wow.
George. George.
We gotta eat this chickpea thing. Buongiorno. These are chickpea.
Panelle.
I have a panelle.
Facciamo panella
e melanzana. Oh, no, solo da panelle.
Solo panelle?
Sì, sure. No pan, just the... Oh, yeah, in the bread. Sì.
Okay.
The panelle is a classic Sicilian street food here in Ballaro. And it's chickpea. It's like chickpea paste, flour, dough that is fried and then put into a bread, into a sandwich. With the melanzane, which is the eggplant.
My goodness.
Jeez. Ja. Grazie.
Buona salute.
Grazie. Ready to go all in on this? You want to get a shot of me doing it?
Yeah. Oh, no, I got a shot of him making it.
But of me eating it. Not for now.
You want to hold this and watch me eat or no?
I was going to pay for it. But
I'll get it in a second. Ready?
Molto buono. Really good. The panelle is just lightly fried, smooth and creamy on the inside. The chickpea, it's like the pureed chickpea, so like think hummus, that is fried and then stuffed in the bread with this really tender roasted eggplant. It is out of this world. And then the classic Sicilian bun with the sesame seeds. So good.
This is my favorite.
Want to do it?
Yeah, this is good. Oh, for them. Okay.
I'm going to mangio.
Grazie. Ooh, is that hot? I think, do you want to just split one? I think solo, solo.
No, uno, te li faccio tutte e due, 3 euro, tieni.
Grazie. Okay, hold on. Hold that. How much is it?
Grazie.
3. Oh, 3 euros.
And como se chiama?
Spincione.
Spincione. Spincione. Spincione. With
very good.
Spingione.
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 Yeah, spingione. Very good. This is a classic Sicilian. Looks like a pizza. And it is piping hot. Really crispy on the outside. I could tell it's gonna be soft and airy on the inside. Just with a little smear of the tomato paste and fresh tomatoes on the outside. Wow. Buono. So good. This is just what my family would make. Seriously. Simple schmear, tomato paste, crispy, crunchy. Look at the char on the outside of this pizza. Sfincione. Out of this world. Wow, look at that ricotta. Oh my god. Wow. I feel like we need to have one of these on top of this thing. Rosmarino. What do you think? My god, look at this. This is awesome. Isn't this crazy?
This is really good.
Have you ever had anything like this?
No, I haven't. You know what I love the best is that crunch, that really haven't got crispy, crispy on the bottom. Call me fat.
He's got oregano and crumbs all over his face. Look at that. He's the Euro eater.
I'm gonna wipe it up with my Euro Trotter shirt.
Hey, Ryan, go get that pizza. Mmm. Oh, these are the lamb innards, I think.
Pizza.
Buongiorno.
On the train?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, sit down, please. On the train? Okay, sit down, please.
This is the inside?
Sit down, please.
Oh my god. We are melting. It is seriously hot here in Palermo. Oh! So it makes sense that we're going to try lamb innards in the intestine. So this is a popular street food here in Palermo, and we're gonna give it a whirl. And Ryan, I think you're gonna like it.
It sounds delicious.
When you travel with Eurotrotter, you eat just about anything. Isn't that right? Dimmi una volta sola, te voglio bene,
puoi farmi amore. It's a beautiful Colorado, the Palermo Ballaro. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Dimmi una volta sola, ciao Colorado. Se voglio bene, puoi farmi amore, baby.
Che bollia! Ciappanzà! Che picchia! Ciappanzà!
Mike! Hello, one!
Me too.
No. I don't want one.
So, and what's the name of this?
Stiola.
Stiola.
Mettiamo
Citron. Oh, yeah. Citromba. Oh, my God. Holy crap. That's the real deal. Look at yours.
Jeez. I suck, dude. I am not. I'm gonna have one bite and then throw it.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Oh, your trotter says he'll eat anything.
Smells good. Hold on.
Oh, my God. If you can't do it, I can't do it for sure.
So, it's a popular sandwich in Palermo, which is the innards, intestines, of the,
there you go.
Of the, of the animal.
Mark is afraid to eat this thing, he's just messing with it. Solo io. Solo tu.
Oh my God. I don't think I can.
He's
finally met his match.
Okay, truth.
Jesus. Gotta get into it. Well, I got it down. I got it down. But I'm not gonna be able to do this. Tasty, flavorful, but it's a psychological thing.
See you later, Mark.
No, wait a minute. I gotta get you.
No way. And Mark, I'm already no.
Come on.
I am no.
Yes,
there's no way. No.
If I did it, no. Mark, got one. Just get one down. You gotta get one down.
No.
Where? Come on.
No.
Give me the camera.
That's it.
I
gotta
get some slow-mo. No, Ryan, come on. You've got to do this.
Everyone will see the slow-mo and you'll know that it went to a good cause.
Ryan, pop it in your mouth.
Mark, me smell.
Just try it.
Oh, it smells all right.
Yeah, just try. You gotta try one little tiny. Here,
No, no. Oh,
God. You gotta just try a small piece. Hold on, let me go slow.
Okay, here.
Okay. Just chew it slowly. It's not bad, see? So you're getting it down.
It takes a while to chew, though.
It's the intestine. It's really
boy
tough.
This way, I don't think it actually breaks down. I think it doesn't.
You just have to. You can't chew it. You just have to kind of keep chewing. You have to tenderize it. Good. Yay! I'm at Antica Focacceria San Francesco for some authentic Palermo street food, from arancini to focaccia. We're going to be tasting Palermo. We are going upstairs at Antica Focacceria to get out of the heat and the sun and get a little air conditioning because it is so hot.
Ciao.
I mean, scusi. All right, so if you don't know what to get in terms of street food when you come to Focacceria San Francesco, you can simply look right on the menu and they have a whole area dedicated to street food. So we're gonna try the arancini, and we are going to also try that calf, lung, liver, whatever sandwich with caciocavallo cheese. We're doing it. The veal, lung, trachea, and spleen sandwich, which is a very popular sandwich here in Palermo. This is the street food to have, and it comes with a lard, ricotta, and caciocavallo cheese. And it's cooked over low heat in a copper pot.
Nice.
So, the bread feels wonderful. Crispy, soft on the inside, toasted sesame seeds on the outside. You see the caciocavallo cheese just dripping out of the sandwich. It smells like liver. You want to get a look inside?
Please. Oh, this is wonderful. Okay.
Looks pretty good.
That's looking good.
Shaved nice and thin, and it smells really savory. It's hard to describe, but I'll tell you, it's very savory. There isn't a whole lot of I would say, out of the ordinary type of flavor. It's like eating a liver sandwich, almost. It's really, really, really good. Really, really good.
Would you like to try this ball?
I would love to try this arancini. So, we certainly know what risotto balls. We certainly know what risotto balls are, or arancini back in the U.S. But the Sicilian version is quite a bit bigger than anything that we have back home. And I got this one a la burro, which is filled with bechamel sauce and a ham and a cheese. So you can see it's got the black pepper, the ham, the bechamel and cheese, and then the risotto, which has a little, like a yellow grain rice. Looks really good. The first normal thing I've eaten all day. Okay. This is really good. This is an order again item in Palermo. The outside is crunchy and crispy with the coating, the breading, and the ham is soft and moist. The cheese is just very, very gooey and light, like a mozzarella almost. Really, really good. And the rice is actually a bit spicy. It's got a good seasoning. Okay. So I was just informed by this nice gentleman here that what I was eating was not the official original Sicilian arancini, but this is the...
With the meat... With the meat peas. And peas.
And this is the modern version.
That's the modern version because many people like to eat soft. But this is the difference.
Wow. Thank you for sharing.